Joshua Dariye.
Well, the judgment of the court has read the court, the Supreme Court, which is the apex court, is that the offense of criminal breach of trust has been proven. Therefore, the conviction and sentence on criminal breach of trust, which was reviewed by the Court of Appeal to 10 years, the sentence was reduced to 10 years, is upheld, while the convictions and sentence on criminal misappropriation was quashed. That's the judgment of the court.